फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू सम DIY व्हिच आई मेड फॉर माय वीडियो. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. एज यू कैन सी, दिस इज द किचन. आई हैव मेड दिस स्ट्रक्चर फ्रॉम कार्डबोर्ड. आई हैव पेस्टेड सम कलर्ड शीट. इट हैज अ ड्रॉअर आल्सो. यू कैन ओपन इट एंड क्लोज इट. आई हैव मेड दिस ड्रॉअर यूजिंग अ बॉक्स. ओवर हियर यू कैन सी आई हैव मेड द टैप यूजिंग अ स्ट्रॉ. And I have made the sink using half part of thermocol glass. I have decorated it with color sheets also. Okay friends, so as you can see, this is the DIY of bathroom. So here is the wash basin. It is made from a biscuit cardboard box. It has a drawer also in which I have made toothbrush and toothpaste. And now, as you can see, I made the tap from again a straw, and there is a towel hanger also, and I have decorated it with colored papers. And there is also a sink which is made up of thermocol glass. So this cupboard I made is of a plastic bowl, and then I have wrapped aluminium foil around it, and this is the water tanker. Now over here you can see a washing machine. You can also open it and close it. It there is written on and off, and it's from Clean Wash. I made it using a plastic jar. So over here you can see I have made bucket using the lower part of thermocol glass, and I have decorated it with some papers also. I have made two of these buckets. So over here you can see this is the DIY of a room. So I made this bookshelf using a biscuit box, and I have then stick a designer paper on it, and I have also made some little books and magazines. And here I have written bookshelf. So this is the sofa which I made using a shopping bag. So I have attached these wooden sticks over here, and I have tucked in some foam. Let's keep it over here. Over here you can see a display cupboard. I have made it using cardboard, and I have also sticked some designer tape to make it look attractive. So I have made this lamp using a waste bottle cap, and then I have attached some beads to it to make it look attractive, and then I have attached it to the platform of a cardboard. This table I have used with cardboard. I have made it with cardboard, and I have colored it also. Now let's have a look again. This is the bookshelf. This is the sofa. This is the lamp. This is the little table, and this is the display cupboard. Okay, so this is the bedroom DIY. Over here you can see a bed. I have made this using a biscuit box. And this is the larger bed. I have made it using a sweet box. And over here is a study table which I made. It is made up of paper plate, and I have attached wooden sticks beneath them. And over here I made a 3D clock. You can actually move its hands. And this is the cupboard which I made from another box. I used my old scrapbook pages to decorate it. You can open it also. I can open it also. We can hang some clothes over here, and I have decorated also. Over here I have made some hangers using paper clip. So here we can hang them. The same way I have made this hanger also, we can also hang this. So this is the cupboard. So once again, let's have a look. This is the smaller bed. This is the larger bed. This is the study table and the clock. This is the dressing table. So over here you can see, this is the makeup cupboard. Here are some perfumes and lotions which I made from paper. This is the facial kits. Over here you can see a lamp. This is the another lamp which I made. I have also attached beads to this. Now over here you can see the mirror. Instead of mirror I have pasted an aluminium foil and I have decorated it also. Now here is the backpack which I made. There is a little water bottle. You can open its cap also and then close it. Let's put it over its place. Now we can open the bag also. Now over here you will see a little pencil box. Let's take a look. We can also open the pencil box, and inside it are little school supplies which I made. This is the scale. This is a pencil and a rubber. So let's put it back and close it. Now I will put it this over here again. And I have made some books also, which we can put in the bag. Now we will close the bag. So over here you can see I have made a lotion. Let's keep it over here. So let's take a look again. This is the mirror. This is the backpack. This is the beauty cupboard. Some beauty products over here. Fruit facial kits, coca facial kits. And the lamp. So these are all the characters I used in my video. They are Tanu and Manu, mother, father, and my dog. Friends, if you like this video, then please subscribe my channel and like my videos also. See you all in my next video, which is on Sunday. Okay then, bye.